Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is your Srinivas Kalvad. So in this video, you are going to watch the drone will drop the flowers. Okay, how to do that one? That is the mechanism I wanted to explain in this video. So come, let's start with the mechanism. So to hold the flower, so we need a container. So this is the box I'm using to hold the flowers. You can see the box. And whenever the box holds the flower, and whenever you from the transmitter, if you just change the button from A to B or B to C, so it should drop the flowers. So to make that one, we need one more servo motor here. This is a servo motor which will used for opening this flap. Okay, when we give a command from this transmitter, it just opens the flap and drops the flower. So to do that one, right, this is the servo motor I am using. Okay, this servo motor will be connected to the channel 6 of the receiver. You can see here, this is the receiver I showed in transmitter and the receiver part section. You can watch that video. So here, this is a receiver part of 6 channel here. There are 6 channels used. This is the 6th channel. You can see. This is the 6th channel. Okay. For this 6th channel, this servo motor is connected. Okay. So you can see there are 3 wires are going to the 6th channel from the servo motor. So the orange cable, which refers to the three wires, refers to three indications where the input output of the transmitter and the ground and the voltage. Okay, the whatever required voltage to work with the motor, right? Motor should work with some voltage, so that voltage. So three wires refers to those things. So I have connected this box, and the flap is held by this servo motor. Flap is held by this servo motor. Okay, then you need to assign this channel 6 to in the receiver, right? So how to do that one? So in the transmitter you can have the option of, there is a option of setup. Okay, so in this setup you have all the list of configuration which is with respect to transmitter and the receiver. Okay, then so in which we have to go for the aux channels. Okay, aux channel is the one of the function which we are going through. You can see here the what are the channels used for what configuration. You can see, so in this you can see the channel 5 is referring to SWA, right? You can see SWA, and channel 6 is referring to, yeah, you can see here channel 5 is referring to SWC and channel 6 is referring to XWA. Okay, so SWA, SWC is, these are the switches. This is SWC switch and this is SWA switch. So in the previous videos I explained this switch. This is a 3 type switch which is used for different kinds of flight modes, and this one I said you guys to use in the servo motors, used for servo motors. So both are used, and this is assigned channel. After assigning this, your drone is ready to drop the flowers. Okay, so in the next couple of minutes you can just see I have recorded 2 videos where in one of the video I failed first time when I tried it. It doesn't happen because of some there is a problem in my flap opening or closing. So because of that it didn't succeed. Okay, I didn't get the success for the first video, for the first video when I try it. So in the next video you can see how I got the success. Okay, let's watch the video guys. Thank you. Thank you for watching video guys. Please like, share, comment and subscribe.